Yeah, we did not make... Can I even make that? Nope, I did not get any tree vines to make it with. Oh well. Just by complete and total accident, I almost made the first one, though. Ah, you just want to see Mahiru next, huh? Okay, we can hold off on Mahiru.
What?
No, it was actually pretty easy, we just didn't bother. Next. We will be ignoring this one, too.
I can't stop drooling.
So now, seashell and bags. I need bark and seashells. Bark and seashells to make the next tool. Higher up on the food chain. Probably have to do this in 2 days anyway. Oh well. Then again, maybe not. What was I up to with her? Just two? Okay. Nothing now. Monokuma's been defeated. So let's see. Chiaki, cute. Ibuki, cute. Now we're up to Mikan. It's something you drink. It's water. Please no chasing us around with needles. Talking. How about talking? Talking would work. You're back? What's wrong with your back? Uh-huh. Well, we're not going to do either of those. relax and be the target for dark games. Good God. Then don't. Stiff back, huh? Mm. Hope you have a heating pad handy. That might help. Yeah, profound concern is one way to put it. We have paper.
Well.
Good grief, Mikan. You don't have to do that, no.
No!
Yeah, you probably need some time to relax. Just talk. That's all we want. There are several scenes you could be talking about.
Ta-da!
You will have to elaborate. You will have to be more specific about which scene you're talking about. From the last episode? I don't remember too much Mikan disturbing from the last episode. Cause I could be thinking of Danganronpa 3. That something happens in there. Good, I have a few of these. I just gave it to you. Oh, okay. From the last episode of the anime. Okay. Okay, yeah, I don't want to think about that either. Please don't make me think about that. Can you talk? That's all I want. I don't want to order you around, Mikan.
I'm sorry!
Relax. We're fine, I promise.
Well.
Okay, that's fair enough. Thank you for that. That's actually helpful advice. No, you're fine. You're fine.
I'm sorry.
I promise, you're fine this time. Nothing wrong here. Yeah, a whole lot of foreshadowing going on here. Yes, they are.
Well.
Mm-hmm. Maybe. Where are you going with this? Uh-huh. I guess so. Uh-huh. Creepy.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No, that's okay. Especially now. Imitating a what? Yeah, I would be too. We have another apron. Apron dress.
Thank you very much.
Yes, please don't be creepy. Exactly it. It's more like, hey, look, the weak and injured are less powerful than I am, so I have power over them. Not so much that others must suffer, but the suffering are the only people she feels she has power over. So she likes the suffering. I wouldn't call you a nuisance. Yes. Yeah. Really? Huh. What? Where did this come from? It depends. Water torture is pretty effective. Except the head or stomach. Okay.
Well.
Why have you been thinking about this? NG codes? What do you mean by NG codes? Ah, okay. So nobody's trying to do it to you, so you kind of thought of it. Okay. You need a hug. I think you just need a hug right now. Oh, you mean the forbidden actions?
Thank you very much.
Let's see. I would give Akane the same forbidden action that Aoi has. Problem is, we don't know all of their forbidden actions. Emeralds and iron plates. So emeralds, iron, and hammer. I don't think that messes with it. Those are not punches or kicks. And this should be Mikan's last thing. Yep, this will be Mikan's final report card entry. And I really don't want to talk too much about individual forbidden actions. That would involve thinking way more than I need to actually progress the game. But it is something to think about. Good, I have a straight jacket for Mikan. I don't think it was that rude. Because nobody wants to do that? It's kind of the opposite. Not exactly. Has that been your problem this whole time? That shocked her. And Mikan is done now. So who should we go after next?
Amazing!
I will leave that up so you can see our choices, how we have 10 people left to bother, and I will be right back while you decide. So, Akane was the only suggestion, so we will go with that. Flowers out of it. Since those are the most difficult. Despair. Okay. Full of mysteries.
Yo!
I don't know about that second one, or the first one, but okay. Point.
I'm hungry.
I just gave you jerky. with chocolate in it. Hector. Really? Hector. Oh? Here again? And Chiaki, now you?
Yo!
Okay. I don't think they were hiding it from us that specifically. I mean, considering we have a diner and, you know, as much food as we want elsewhere. Okay, then. Sure you don't.
You? You.
Click. Oops. Now we can't see. I think we just groped her. Or not. What happened? Ghost? You afraid of ghosts? Okay. Uh-huh. Okay. So a sheet fluttered down and she thought it was a ghost. Okay. Could make more. I need jab out of this. Need that. I need bark. Okay. Need a lot of milk. Lucky for us. That's set tests. After milk, except a few people go after bark. And her final present.
Huh? Hey.
Hey. Hey, you remembered our name this time. Yeah, sure. We totally didn't see you get scared of a sheet.
You.
We didn't tell anybody. Jeez. Ooh, that's going a little deeper, isn't it? Uh-huh. Yeah, that's a little deep. What exactly living conditions did you have to put up with? Yeah, I don't think she's related to Mondo. I think she just, you know, meant to remind you of him in so many ways. Also Yasuhiro at times, but mostly Mondo. Yeah, she didn't know what proverbs are, apparently. You're alive!
You!
Akane does share a few notes with Asahina. More notes with Mondo, but definitely shares a few notes with Asahina.
Hey. You're warm. This is the first time I've ever felt someone this warm.
Uh-huh.